throw first day in the river Leven for the season, but I've not got my camera with me, only the phone, so we'll see how it goes. Maybe if I catch one, we'll at least get a video in the net maybe. It's good to boot though. A fair bit of rain the last couple of days, you can see it very high. Not expecting to catch much today. We'll see. Luna! Say hello. Going fishing? Well, let's go. A lot higher than I expected, I must admit. The first cast in here this season, that is very high. If by any miracles I actually catch a fish, I hope to get it on the video in the net. Up against it, I think though. First cast, nothing. I'm not expecting much. It's pretty wild. A good spot up here for the guys that are good at nymphing. I've got a nymph on, but I'm not good at it. Never know, do we try? Come on. The birds are happy enough. We try in here. For Mars. Well, that is never usually as far up as us. That's old Leslie House getting rebuilt, the flats. And this is the loftery burn that feeds into the river Leven. So a lovely wee bit up there, usually get them in the dry fly. It is early, but we'll try a wee olive clink hammer. Never know. You coming, Luna? Coming? Are you sure? Drops. But he is using a lot of camera in this. Trains coming down off the hills. But I'm getting the fishing out. A lot wilder than I thought it'd be. this part of the burn is usually not near as ferocious as this. Let's go. Casting here, but I think the water's just too high. That's my excuse again, anyway. That's early in the season, but it's quite warm, nice. Got a few in here last year and the year before, but no one's been as high as this. We'll see. Oh no, winner, we're going home now. Getting that stick there. Ah, any luck with you. Well, nothing today. Because if we want to try. Can you watch your football now?